One thing I've been trying to do a little bit of, it's probably a little Brian Hitchy, is using solid blocks in a way that I have not before, which is to it defines faces, defines the light sources, and I think creates a better sense of weight, shade, all that kind of stuff. Particularly around the nose, the area between the eye and the bridge of the nose, underneath the lip. I'm also one of those artists that generally has to fill in the area of blacks, particularly in small spaces, because otherwise it's hard for me to visualize what it's going to look like all black. So not only do I draw the X's, but then I actually fill them in. So that's one page. Listen. So one of the things I was talking to Paul Levitz about while working on Legion Academy was that he particularly likes two shots. He likes it when there are at least a couple of characters in the panel, because it's easier to do back and forth conversation. This way, the conversation isn't clipped, and this way he has a greater control over the way he can create dialogue flow. I thought that was actually really helpful to know. That's the sort of stuff I like knowing from a writer. And so it's meant that I was, what that has meant is that I've rethought this page a couple of times. And so where I might initially just have a single head and then another head or another body creating a sense of conversation, now I've incorporated and redrawn much more so that we'll have these two characters here so they can have their conversation. And then we'll also have characters here allowing for a three-way conversation. We'll move the camera here, giving everyone an opportunity to have a conversation if they want, or be part of the conversation. Also, overhead shots, of course, giving us a better sense of where everyone is in relationship to each other.